There. We must rethink the supply route now that the battle lines have moved. This one will be Hubert, and Count Burgles will oversee this force here. Ah, Professor, is something wrong? Sorry, I thought I had a bit more time before the council meeting. True, though ideally I'd like to hand off anything I can to my subordinates. But while we're on the front lines, I can't help but worry about every little thing. Now, let's see.
Pardon, Your Majesty. An urgent matter.
What's happened?
There is an army from Almira at Fodlan's throat. Reports indicate it is of appreciable size. A steep mountain range runs along the border between Fodland and Almira. That mountain range is called Fodlan's Throat. The sturdy fortress built within those mountains is called Fodlan's Locket. It occupies the sole path through. The Church and the Alliance nobles built the Locket to safeguard against Almiran invasion.
Normally, House Goneril watches over the fortress. In times of trouble, the lords join together to protect it. But I assume it would be too difficult to defend against this incursion with only the troops of Goneril.
The situation has been precarious for House Goneril since Holst fell ill. The heir to House Goneril, renowned for his bravery, he is Hilda's elder brother.
Holst is a formidable commander. It's only logical that House Goneril would struggle in his absence. The Alliance is shattered. They can't request soldiers from the surrounding wards. And the Imperial troops stationed there can't be relocated so easily. The best course of action is for us to go out there and deal with this ourselves. It's critical for us to protect that location. This is our chance to prove that we won't allow it to fall.
Yes. It is to the benefit of our future governance not to abandon it. It seems this must be done. Will you assist us?
We'll depart after you finish making preparations. Move swiftly. We must move before the Almiran army crosses the throat.
All I want is more strength.
Thank you.
It seems we made it in time. Let's help the soldiers of House Goneril withdraw. The Black Eagle Strike Force will protect Fodlan's Locket.
Support! We're saved!
Reinforcements? And that flag belongs to the Imperial Army! Ha! A fine enemy indeed! Break through the locket and make a name for yourself! No need to be shy! Strike all at once!
We fight to protect Fodlan. If the defensive line is broken, we fail! Our enemies are many. But we can use the terrain to our advantage and stop them where they stand.
What's my strategy?
For the Empire.
Put me in there. Big win.
Ready for anything. I'll cut a bloody path.
You were ready?
It is all for Her Majesty.
Sunshine.
Understood.
I'm awake.
I will prevail.
There's no stopping me.
More fighting. Do this for all of us.
Child's play.
Goro finished it.
No time for pity.
I know a good deal when I see it.
This could turn the tides.
Well.
what you have. Please, allow me.
It's life or death.
The roar of battle. Strength and beauty. What a pair.
Might makes right. That's a win for everyone. You're making me look bad.
must see this war through.
Imagine being defeated by me.
Demands it. Unexpected.
Yours is an honorable death. I must outwit even death. All this power just to survive. The only possible outcome. Keep up the pace!
Delightful.
If I live, I fight.
This is my stage now.
I could go another few rounds.
Back to the frick.
Thanks for helping.
Bernie's just no good.
Chance.
For the fate of Bowden.
So... death grows more distant.
They were sure to perish. That certainly isn't satisfying.
Flame Spirit, protect me. All is going to plan. Not my best.
Attack at your own risk.
Just stop already!
One of us had to die.
That was fun to watch.
Thank you. My heart burns with pride. A great only thorns left on this rose.
A boon for our future.
Only I shall know how you die here. I am not qualified to command anyone. They call you undefeated. Oh, but you've already suffered one defeat, have you not? And on this day, victory will again be ours.
The once defeated isn't quite as exciting, is it? I'll just have to claim this victory here to wipe away the shame of defeat. Watch this!
Tread carefully. Thank you.
must commend you for your courage, seeing as how you dared to stand against me.
So this is how far I go. Unbelievable. What a scary one.
No matter how many times you attack, we will never allow you to capture the throat.
I'm not at my best today.
The Almiran troops are difficult opponents. For now, I would much rather focus on Fodlan's internal territories. I hope they don't mount another attack anytime soon. The Almiran army retreated. Their casualties were numerous. As I understand it, they won't be attempting another invasion anytime soon. Still, we must prepare the local troops before their enemy returns. That is my hope. I would even consider a treaty. Unlike Fodlan, Almira is not a land ruled by blind fealty to the goddess. I believe we need only to communicate openly with them and respect the differences between our cultures. If we do that, we should be able to have a meaningful dialogue with them, one more promising than what we can expect from followers of the goddess. Ah, Hubert. What did Duke Goneril say?
He expresses his sincere gratitude to Lady Edelgard. In addition, he would like to leave the protection of the throat to Imperial troops from now on.
Is that so? How reasonable of him. By the way, what was it that ailed Holst?
I did not hear all the details, but apparently he ate some bad mushrooms. It is said he is now emaciated and pale, and his skin exudes a mysterious vapor.
Huh. I can't help but imagine what that must look like. But it's probably better not to think about it.
Agreed. Do not worry yourself with such thoughts.
Indeed. Well, then maybe you should pay a visit. And then you could tell me what it looked like.